Welcome to the deep end.
I don't know where I am, I don't know where you take me, I don't know where you take me.
What's up guys, Eternal here, and today we're playing Nami with her new skin, and I'll be playing against Zed. Let's start with Corrupting Potion.
I still hear the song of the sea. The wave.
And E first. This is why E, so I can poke like this. Could have taken Electrocute as well. That way I would deal more damage on the lane. Okay, we're stuck. See, taking E was worth it. Are you surprised that? Now let's just not overextend and I'd be fine. You are dead. Bye. First blood Nami, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna max E first, and already I'm having an idea on how to play AP Nami, like what mythic to take. So I feel like I should go this. Since, guys, it grants hybrid pen, I'll be able to do more damage with my basic attacks while receiving magic pen, and it also has nice passive. And then I'm gonna build on hit to increase that. Should be nice. He doesn't realize what's coming. Yeah, yeah, go at me. I'm so scared. Good job. Should have waited longer with my Q, but it's fine, we want to push that. He doesn't work on it red. I could be pressing that to trigger my Spellblade actually though. So that I can receive red plating, okay. Ooh, Zed, you're so dangerous. Not. That was for the wave clear with the Q now.
I
Now he's level 6, so... gonna use biscuits for some mana. I will have to back in order to kill him again. Ooh. Okay. That's actually surprising. Maybe if I went additional HP, right? Like these items, it was better to go against Zed with additional health. I would survive this burst, so my bad. But it's fine. Then it would be a nice outplay. What is this Nami building set? Who are you playing against? Is she trolling? What is that hate? Come on. Ugh. Come on. We actually didn't kill anyone. Come on, get in range. Oh, now one more. Just one basic attack. Okay then. I'm out. Okay, so here we go. Swim against the current. What? You are a legend, Zed. Hello. I'm too tanky. I look squishy, but I'm not with this item. Dark Harvest surprise. Let's go.
Ride upon the waves. Shut down.
Ooh. That damage. Hello. Goodbye. That Spellblade? What? No, Zed. You stay here. He could actually kill me now, right? Oh, look at this. He's like, I have used my Q, so now he can engage, and actually I survived. So what now, Zed? Going back. What? Bye. You mad? What is this build? As we wait for the smoke to clear and we watch our dreams appear, feet are strange. Let's go with this as well. Okay, turret is gone. We can take the Drake. Okay. just what I needed. Rift. No, dude, I'm too tanky, I told you. Rift still alive? Oh, ah, he's gone.
Shut down. Killing spree. Rampage.
Get baited. Okay, let's go. So it grants on-hit magic damage, good. Great amount of ability power, perfect for my hybrid pen item.
Quit flopping around.
Okay, back. Clean. Ooh, bye. And they surrendered, so that's it guys, it was really fun. Thanks for watching, I hope that you enjoyed, and if you did, then please leave a like, subscribe, and you can also check out my other videos and stream. See you next time.